Okay, so today we have a different thing to do. So, trying to fix a radio that my parents are asking to save it, but not too sure if this is going to work. So it's completely corroded. So I'm going to open it and see what we have here. So I've just opened the case. So it's completely corroded here, and here. The board itself seems to be intact, but I can try to do a little bit of clean. So what I'm going to do now, I'm just going to desolder here the connections, and then I will show you how I'm going to deal with the corrosion here. Okay, so to clean this, what I'm going to do is I'm going to put all these metal pieces inside of the vinegar. Probably this will allow to clean the corrosion here, and I will leave it a few more, a couple of hours here, and see if this will allow to remove all the corrosion. Okay, I'm gonna put now the metal pieces here on the ultrasonic cleaner, just to see if I can remove the rest of the corrosion. And after this, I will clean it back again, and then we'll see if this has worked on or not. Okay, it has finished, so let me just open it and see how is the condition of the metal plates. Let me see the first one. Yeah, it seems much more cleaner less corrosion. This is good. So okay, we can put this aside. The second one, still a little bit of corrosion, but I'm gonna put it a little bit longer here, and the rest of it, the worst one, is still corroded, maybe even less. Okay, so I'm gonna put a little bit longer here, maybe, don't know, 20, maybe 20 minutes. I'm gonna put this working again, and then we will see again how is the condition. Okay, and we are back again. I've just finished in here with the ultrasonic, and I'm just scratching a little bit more here just to remove a little bit of corrosion. I have tested with the multimeter if I put the battery here, and then with the probes on ground and a plus, the multimeter shows the voltage 1.5 volts, so it seems to be okay. I'm just scratching the positive here because it's not detecting very well. The voltage was around 1 volt instead of 1.5 volts. Just clear a little bit. Okay, so what I'm going to do, I'm going to put everything back again, And let's see if the batteries works this time and the radio turns on. So let me measure as well. From here, so ground, oh sorry, plus 1.6. Ona beri akırlatası var şöpür.
Thank you.
Okay, 1.5 here. Okay, I just put it back again, the plate. I have to do a little bit of push here. And after put the batteries, it starts working. So as you can see, we have light. And we also have sound. Not sure if you can listen. So, it's working. It's simple. Fix for my parents. I hope you guys enjoy watching this small video. So I'll see you next time with other kind of videos except this one here. Bye.